Welcome back guys, today we are back here in another video. In my last video, we left off in Madagascar of Uncharted 4. Let's get it. Guys, it's loading. 80%, 90, and 100. Yeah, last time we left off right here.
What are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world. So if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With
Avery's
press
L2 to break.
Fingers crossed.
In every game, that's the controls. Why these are showing? Ready to go.
I see some ruins up ahead.
We can't go. Where? Okay, there. Oh, I thought we can climb that. Okay.
Wait here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
What's this? Let's get up.
I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid
of. Oh, we got a... Okay, there's our vehicle. We got a treasure. Let's go.
Hard to do that in a chat room talking to some guy named Antiquity Master 37.
Well,
let's go.
Nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
What, Nathan actually changes the gears? Gosh, this graphic, these details are so good.
So with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and we're to rent the cheapest format.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
I have an idea. Let's go fast, fast. And let's do a drift. Let's go. No, I think we can't do that. So let's continue. Oh, we should go there. Okay.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go.
I know how to get that. That way, and we're in.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
His screen is full of, like, dirt. His details are so, so damn awesome.
I guess you keep it slow, keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. Ah! We're good.
Go.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah. Hey, he actually keeps the handbrake.
Onward and upward.
Go. Go, truck, go.
All right, hang on, guys. There we go.
No. Oh shit. We just died.
Onward and upward.
Yes. We can do it. We can do it. We can do this.
There we go.
Yes. Where the hell should we supposed to go? Oh, there. What? Someone just came before us?
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
So we should be heading there.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
How about we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch?
All right, hang on tight.
Yes.
Holy shit!
Yeah, we got it. I thought I'm gonna fall.
Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot.
Guys, I just got
treasure and came out here because.
So this.
Why exactly?
I can't speak properly. Sorry.
Maybe for protection. British authorities were closing in on him. Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack
Go.
For hiding things.
No.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come
yes.
with.
I'll come
Got
with
some
the
big
winch.
Plans for this winch.
It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
No.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Yes. Oh shit, no problem. Just we'll just check this tower out.
Sam, look.
It's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So, maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to what be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
Why to go all the way? I have a good idea. Not this. I don't want to ride. I'm on the winch. Let's go and tie this up.
There, that ought to do it.
Well, that looked like fun.
Steeper than it looks.
Let's go.
All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, yeah. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Go!
Feast your eyes, gentlemen. Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, no, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
It's taking forever to get to this boat.
Oh, shit.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out.
Oh, shit, stop, stop!
Sam.
What is that?
What do we got? Military types poking around. Hey, Dean's guys? Yep. Son of a bitch. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
Got the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan? Just follow my lead.
Yep. There's side I got here. Not here. I want to hide my car here. Okay, let's go. I just marked one. Anyone? More? Let's go.
How's it? You have that dungus hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just wait for approval from Nadine to blow it.
Good. Life looks empty. I'd like to get it over with and move on.
How long we close for yet?
Yes.
Any news from the other side? Nothing yet. So we call them and let them know we're ready. Orders are to sit tight and do a sit tight.
Waste of resources. Just put me in charge. Get the whole thing done in half the time.
Considering the last time you handled explosives nearly blew up everyone in the street, I'd say it's a good thing you're not in charge.
Let's go inside.
I'll be sure to run that by Nadine.
Anyone is there? No.
Hang on.
I think we are good. Nobody's seen us. Okay. So let's continue. Yeah, nobody's there yet also. And nobody's seen us. And we just kill a sniper. Oh shit, this is pretty intense.